Man, niggas think they can fuck with me? Can't no nigga on this earth fuck with me, man. And I'ma show y'all. It ain't about the shit you got. It's always gonna be a nigga with more money, more bitches. It's about how many times you can take an ass whooping and get back up. That nigga been swinging for a minute. I'ma stop talking and show y'all. Man, let's get this shit going.
Back to the wall, who dead for me? Mama called my phone, she scared for me. Nigga, don't you dare complain that trigger. Nah, nigga scared to see. Back on my shit in the field, catch the pace like an athlete. But these drugs are amigo, taxi. Ran out the drugs, now the plug won't tax me. But these other niggas dubbing, they still won't at me. And this ass is...
So you know how you've been saying you ready to put a team together and start a clothing brand for the past 10 years? No? Just me? Well, this nigga actually did it.
In the beginning of 2016, while the rest of us was bumping Drake and Designer and getting ready for the summer, A$AP Ant was working.
He formed Merino Infantry, a collective clothing brand and rap group, and even collaborated with skaters to form his own skate team. Sound like a nigga been busy, you feel me? But he ain't let that get to his head.
Still collaborating with his mans on pieces like this hoodie from Soda, or this piece in the back from Lou P. Some tough pieces all around.
I'm with you. Everything seems so wrong.
Mario.
Look good, nigga. Just for the vlog. Yo, part of the Merino team. Hold up, this my what's this shit? Not the intern, but this my boss for the day. Yeah, okay. So what we really, really talk about is how the fact that this nigga is a rap, but he not trying to drop. Turn this shit down. Turn this shit down. Why the fuck is you?
I'm out of here with that
boy. Bro, why the fuck is you not trying to drop no music, though? That's what I'm trying to figure out. What?
First of all, I'm not a rapper.
I'm not a rapper. You be a mogul. She gave me a number. You be a mogul. You do it all.
Trap nigga from the trap. I graduated, I'ma make it in rap. My youngin' geekin' boy, he keep on the strap. That bitch bad, but her shit ain't intact. My demons trippin', boy, they see red. I slept with them demons, hey, get out that bed. I fuck on my bitch while I'm pinning her legs. That 30 poppin', boy, is grabbin' our legs. He play with my money, burnin', boy, he talk. No live, Kobe, boy, that nigga the goat. That nigga lying, bet his colors gon' show. He running to me, thought he seen a ghost. My niggas, they steady steppin', they don't go. That nigga, he broke, can't he flip a O. My junkies, they geekin', knockin' for the blow. That bitch mad, but I ain't saving no hoe.
Like, that first laugh was genuine, but the second was...
Now I'm out here forcing lashes.
Hey, fucking yo, that should be the worst.
Here you go.
Get this for the set, bitch. Pull up and get wet, bitch. We on that
step of shit. Staying down is not
not getting shit.
Nah, staying down is not buying one of these Nick jumps.
Yeah, stay down. Yeah. You don't need that shit, yo. Yeah.
What's good, buddy? How much for one of these nicotine jumps? Sick. You talking about these, right?
You might as well not even.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay down.
No, you're looking at the fucking.
I'm gonna stay down.
Hey.
I'm gonna stay down.
All right, it's my nigga. Hold up.
Yeah, you know, L2 on the block. Yeah, best price. Come see us, man.
You heard me. You heard me.
Hey, I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna come back for you.
That's a
bag. Hold on, wait.
Because
he just told me.
Yo, really turned niggas up real quick. Yo, so I'm on the block.
When I go back, you gotta record it on my phone. And then I'm gonna
record it. All I need to do is show y'all what niggas riding with. This bitch is born, nigga. I'm a Walton business, nigga. I should be a LLC. You gotta get it out the Walton.
I know, yeah. Fast.
Yeah,
it really gotta be a whole scene.
That'd be all this shit.
Damn, see, you want some
time. Exactly. Y'all gonna see, it's a work in progress.
Yeah, you gotta get it, like, alright, boom, so this is what you wanna do, right? You gonna be behind me.
Facts.
And then you gonna, you gotta get this, dude.
Look, you're a good teacher. You telling me everything I need to. Fuck this thing. Fought out.
My man, I need the.
Oh, that's what y'all doing? Oh, y'all just pulling up on like, damn. Yo.
Dang.
Doing it Saturdays, like 70 degrees out. Now, man, we chilling. CMB kicks next door, South Orange 51 right here. Best prices, yo. Come see us, man. Come holla at us, yo. 1153 South Orange Ave, baby. We here. All right.
Appreciate you, man.
That's tough. That's tough.
Fine. Let me see.
Hey, that is successful, sure.
He told his homie, nigga, any right. I put up my youngest, I'm in all the flames. The trash fucking up his head like a tank. My homies up the jet.
Look, like, yo, ass, look. Yo, ass, we talking some shit. What the fuck?
My nigga's gone, damn it, let me scar. I miss my nigga, rest in peace, let me off. Keep shooting that chopper till you see a spot. That nigga a bitch, boy, ain't got no heart. I from front to back, made her pussy fall. I got a mind and a lock on her heart. Free blow my young nigga, he locked in the cage.
We trapped that block that we got. I'm trying to call her, you call me up. That's like good. If you don't see a 19 and it fold in my pocket, one hell of a year, and the nigga still dropping. They wanted to stop it, but they couldn't stop it. You told a story like show.
Yo, this nigga Drake. Really been popping for a minute, yo. Since like when Wayne was popping. Literally though, what the fuck? It's no other nigga, right, other than Wayne. But Wayne not even dropping music right now.
Drake still got the same, like, him and Chris Brown still got that same fan base that
he had. Type shit, yeah.
And it still got older people and it got younger people, like Wayne. Like, people like either our age and up, maybe, but like nobody younger.
Younger really fuck with him, yeah.
Like, Drake's dropping a new album, younger people are listening to it.
Still bumping Drake, hell yeah.
Why that's a bad.
Shit, niggas right there. Niggas right. You got anything else you want to say?
We JPG in the cut. Stay with the camera.
He said JPG in the cut. You heard me. Follow that man on Instagram. All his socials. Alright, well.
Cheek, that's not the we girl. We gonna hit someone's cheek.
Yeah, that was a cool little. Ain't for real, niggas went to New Jersey, came back the same belt. I probably should have some more footage, but I ain't decided I was ready to start vlogging until like the middle of the day type shit, so fuck it. You feel me? But yeah, if you fuck with that, you know, leave a thumbs up. If you don't, you know, thumbs down my shit. But leave a comment and tell me, you know, what I could do better. Don't just thumbs down my shit. I'm more hating that shit. But yeah, I'm gonna fuck with y'all.
Baltimore nigga, the middle of Jersey, fuck it. We come with the money at. If you tell me there, I'll sell the shirts for the street right there about what?
Hey.
Or an empty parking lot. We'll turn that bitch up. See, an empty parking lot, I'll go over there and sell my keys on tables. No cat like them averages on 250 doing.
Hey, man.
Real, no cat. That's how the hustle is, man. We don't care what we pulling up to.